The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
Knowledge carries a dispensation based on the relationship you share with God. God does not deal with every man equally. The Bible says He's no respecter of persons, but He doesn't deal equally with us. Even in the spiritual realm, we are not equal. Even so it is with knowledge. God does not deal with each one of us at the same wavelength, even when He's speaking. And therein are the judgments of God. God relates with men, and God draws boundaries of judgments against how He relates with men. That is why one time, the scriptures give an experience where Moses saw a Cushite woman and he liked the woman. And when Moses liked the woman, Aaron and Miriam came and they say, "Doesn't God speak to us also? Who is he to marry a Cushite woman? Because it was law sent by God that you shall not marry women out of your own kinfolk." Miriam was a prophetess. Aaron was a priest. So Aaron and Miriam, the Bible says, they spoke and God heard them. And the Lord spake suddenly unto Moses and unto Aaron and unto Miriam. He told them, "The three of you, come ye out unto the tabernacle of the congregation." And the three came out. And after they came out, the Bible says, "And the Lord came down in the pillar of the cloud and stood in the door of the tabernacle and called Aaron and Miriam, and they both came forth." And he tells them, "Hear now my words. If there is a prophet among you, I, the Lord, make myself known to him in a vision, and I speak to him in a dream. My servant Moses is not like that, who is faithful in all my own house. With him, I speak mouth to mouth, even apparently, not in dark speeches. The similitude of the Lord shall he behold. Wherefore then, why ye not afraid to speak against my servant?" No, God is not saying that what Moses did was right. No, he's just saying that you're not in the rank to judge Moses, because the way I speak to him judges him a different way. He married a Cushite woman, that's true. But the way I talk to him is not the way I talk to you. We're ranked differently. The way God speaks to certain people, women and men, is different from the way he speaks to other people.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Umalugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Phaneroo, make manifest.